And you're a banking foundation. Yeah,
exactly.
What's the name of the foundation?
Foundation.
All right, can you write that down for me?
Yes. We used to have 300 million, we have now more than 220 million in donation every year.
And that's because the value of your assets is
because the investor people did the wrong choice.
Yep, good over there.
I'm Christoph from Germany, and in Germany I think we will have no recession problem. Because there's a lot of confidence in the government. You know, when you see the polls, they all trust that the government will get it right. And our foundations have no problem because they are not allowed to invest their money in any risky stock value fortune or something like this, or securities or something like this. We wouldn't know in Germany, you know. I wouldn't even know what securities are in Canada. So probably you would have to translate that for Germans. So we have very prohibitive laws when it comes to spending money or wasting money. And we have a big movement, of course, of transparency now in Germany. And I think Germans are traditionally more cautious when it comes to investing or donating money, or you know, or to do some risks, or to accept even some good advices from Nordweigerhaut, you know, how to do risky things. So I think the Germans will have no problem. At the moment, we are doing a poll from the German Fundraisers Association, and the results will come out next week, and then we will pass them on to you.
Fantastic, thank you very much.